This place is restricted. Be gone! Before I make you. All right then, where are you?
Anyone?
Bandit, j'aurai ta peau. Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main.
Please, someone do something.
Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main.
Je parie qu'il nous observe en ce moment.
Diebstahl wird mit dem Tode bestraft. Qu'est-ce que tu veux?
Weihan.
Puisse le Seigneur me donner la mort. J'ai besoin. Tu veux mourir? Sois là. Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher
Stop
la main.
Please. What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main.
Tu as un problème?
Please, you're hurting me.
Ton âme brûlera au enfer. J'ai besoin.
Je
city will know of your sacrifice.
Such a
greetings, Altair. What news?
Al-Muallim has named another. Calls himself Sabrand.
I am familiar with the man. Newly appointed leader of the Knights Teutonic, he resides in the Venetian Quarter and runs Akka's port.
Yes, I've learned as much, and more.
Continue, then.
Sabrand is said to be consumed by fear, driven mad by the knowledge that his death approaches. He has sealed the docks district, and now hides within waiting for his ship to arrive.
This will make things dangerous. I wonder how it is he learned of your mission.
The men I've killed, they are all connected. Al-Muallim warned me that word of my deeds has spread among them.
Be on your guard, Altair. Altair.
Yes, Rafiq.
I owe you an apology.
For what?
For doubting your dedication to our cause.
No, it was I who erred. I believed myself above the creed. You owe me nothing.
As you wish, my friend. Go in safety.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
Er ist ein toter Mann, wenn er sich erneut hier zeigt.
Bleak, something caught your eye.
Einmal schon habt ihr ihn verloren.
Soyez vigilants, il va revenir.
Take yourself from my sight.
You are mistaken, Master Sibrand. I would never propose violence against any man, and most certainly not against you.
So you say, and yet no one here will vouch for you. What am I to make of this?
I live a simple life, my lord, as do all men of the cloth. It is not for us to call attention to ourselves.
Perhaps. Or perhaps they do not know you because you are not a man of God, but an assassin!
Never!
You wear the same robes.
If they cover themselves as we do, it is only to instill uncertainty and fear. You must not give in.
Are you calling me a coward? Challenging my authority? Are you perhaps hoping to turn my own knights against me?
No. I don't understand why you're doing this to me. I've done nothing wrong.
I don't recall accusing you of any wrongdoing, which makes your outburst rather odd. Is it the presence of guilt that compels a confession?
But I confess nothing.
Ah, defiant to the very end.
What do you mean?
William and Garnier were too confident, and they paid for this with their lives. I won't make the same mistake. If you truly are a man of God, then surely the Creator will provide for you! Let him stay my hand!
You've gone mad! Will none of you come forward to stop this? He is clearly poisoned by his own fear, compelled to see enemies where none exist.
It seems the people share my concern. What I do for Arkre! Oh! Stay vigilant, men. Report any suspicious activity to the guard. I doubt we've seen the last of these assassins. Persistent bastards! Now get back to work! Ein toter Mann, wenn sich erneut hier zeigt. Einmal schon habt ihr ihn verloren. Lasst ihn nicht noch einmal entfliehen. Fine! None of you will lift a hand in defense of your master! I'll take care! Please, don't do this.
You are afraid.
Of course I am afraid.
But you'll be safe now, held in the arms of your god.
Have my brothers taught you nothing? I know what waits for me. For all of us.
If not your god, then what?
Nothing. Nothing waits. And that is what I fear.
You don't believe.
How could I, given what I know, what I've seen? Our treasure was the proof.
Proof of what?
That this life is all we have.
Linger a while longer, then, and tell me of the part you were to play.
A blockade by sea. To keep the fool kings and queens from sending reinforcements once we...
Conquered the Holy Land?
Freed it, you fool, from the tyranny of faith.
Freedom? You worked to overthrow cities, control men's minds, murdered any who spoke against you.
I followed my orders, believing in my cause. Same as you.
Altair, you've caused quite a stir.
I've done as requested. Sabran's life is ended.
So it is. So it is. You should ride for Masyaf and inform Al-Mu'allim of your success.
Yes. I should return and speak to him. Of this and other things.
Is everything all right, my friend? You seem distant.
It's nothing, Rafiq. Just a lot on my mind.
Talk to me, then. Let me help.
I need to make sense of this myself first. but thank you for the offer.
It is the men you kill, isn't it? You feel something for them.
How?
Ah, my friend. You are not meant to enjoy these grim tasks. Regret, uncertainty, sympathy. This is to be expected.
I should not fear these feelings.
You should embrace them. They are what keep you human.
What if I'm wrong? What if these men are not meant to die? What if they mean well? Misguided, perhaps, but pure in motive.
I am but a Rafik, Altair, and such things are beyond me. Perhaps Al-Mualim can help you to make sense of it.
Yes, perhaps. Thank you, Rafik.
It is my pleasure to have served with one as skilled as you.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
To retrieve it.
Working on it.
And when it's done?
He'll be taken care of.
I want that progress report by tomorrow morning.
I've got some work I need to do. So you've got the rest of the night to yourself. Time's wasting, Mr. Miles.
Yeah, I'm coming.
We're nearly done, you know.
And then what?
You'll see. Maybe they'll even let you watch when it begins. It's not as terrible as you think.
Look, I know you're not gonna let me leave. So why not tell me what's going on? Humor me.
I'm not an idiot, Mr. Miles. I think you've already learned quite a bit.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Of course not.
All right, let me ask you something else then.
Yes?
Some of the stuff I'm seeing in the Animus, sometimes it seems wrong. Untrue, like the history is off somehow.
It doesn't what, Mr. Miles? Match up with what you read on an online encyclopedia? What your high school history teacher taught you? Let me ask you something. Do these supposed experts have access to secret knowledge kept hidden from the rest of us?
There are books. Letters, documents, all sorts of source material from back then. Some of it seems to contradict what the Animus is showing me.
Anyone can write a book, and they can put whatever they want on its pages. Anything. Used to be, we thought the world was flat.
Some people still do.
Yes, and they publish books about it. Or that the moon landing was a hoax. I believe there's also a book claims the world was created in 7 days. A bestseller, too.
Where's this going, Doc?
The point, I suppose, is that you shouldn't trust everything you hear, everything you read. What's that your ancestors said? Nothing is true?
Everything is permitted.
Yes, exactly. It's part of what makes the Animus so spectacular. There's no room for misinterpretation.
There's always room.
Touché, Mr. Miles. Now that I've answered your question, can we begin?
Use the action view to gather information about your surroundings.
student. We have much to discuss. We are close, Altair. Robert de Sable is now all that stands between us and victory. It is his mouth gives the orders. His hand pays the gold. With him dies the knowledge of the Templar treasure and any threat it might pose.
I still don't understand how a simple bit of treasure could cause so much chaos.
The Peace of Eden is temptation given form. Merely look at what it's done to Robert. Once he tasted of its power, the thing consumed him. He saw not a dangerous weapon to be destroyed, but a tool. One that would help him realize his life's ambition.
He dreamed of power then?
Yes and no. He dreamed, still dreams, like us, of peace.
But this is a man who sought to see the Holy Land consumed by war.
No, Altair. How can you not see when you're the one that opened my eyes to this?
What do you mean?
What do he and his followers want? A world in which all men are united. I do not despise his goal. I share it. But I take issue with the means. Peace is something to be learned, to be understood, to be embraced.
He would force it.
And rob us of our free will in the process.
Strange to think of him in this way.
Never harbor hate for your victims, Altair. Such thoughts are poison and will cloud your judgment.
Could he not be convinced then to end his mad quest?
I spoke to him in my way through you. What was each killing if not a message? But he has chosen to ignore us.
Then there's only one thing left to do.
Jerusalem is where you faced him first. It's where you'll find him now. Let this final offering lend you strength. Go, Altair. It's time to finish this.
When you are exposed, throwing soldiers from rooftops and into structures is a useful way to create an escape route.
You're hurting me!
Maybe you have a snoot, but you're not ready for it
now. Any enemy takes it.
As brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
Yeah. Acted upon. But today is different. Crusader knights walk the streets of Jerusalem and not in occupation. There is no evil in their hearts. And so we must seize this opportunity. Begin a dialogue. Make amends. Together, we might finally bring truth to the ever-ephemeral promise of peace. We must be strong, we must be brave, and we must find the courage to face those we once called our enemies and now instead called them friends. The Crusaders come to Jerusalem, bringing with them an opportunity to end the fighting, to stop the war. That we may stand as one, we must not turn them away.
I'm so hungry, just a little money, I beg
Here, little man. Stay with us.
anyone to kill me! Help!
He's trying to kill me! Help!
Too difficult.
You speak of peace, but your words are hollow.
No, I speak the truth. Why would you say other?
You're a Templar.
So I am.
Then you are also a liar and a fraud, just like your master. Where is he? What does he intend?
It's peace he seeks, I swear it. And the proof is in his actions. A Christian at a Muslim's funeral. We want an end to all of this.
Only because it serves your needs.
This is a noble thing we want. The land will be united beneath our banner.
United through force. You'd enslave us all.
It is for the best.
No, it's not. And so long as my brothers and I breathe, you will not succeed.
Just a few coins, please.
My family.
Less! And to Hothara!
Why are you doing
the
this?
Human.
Tamahal.
It's good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, Sanjay.
Ah!
came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me.
So we met her nearby.
Altair, my savior, you must help me. I was shadowing my prey, a group of Templars, when they saw me. I took flight, and although I evaded them, I twisted my ankle. I'm pathetic, I know. Please, don't tell Malik. I did overhear them say they were leaving town. Find them and kill them. Then I will reward you.
Leave.
am forever grateful. Malet would never have forgiven me. Here's what I know about the burial of Majd. Reaching Robert might prove difficult, given the number of guards around. You should befriend some scholars to approach him. That shouldn't be a problem for someone of your skill.
Did you see them?
No, but I've heard the whispers. Is it true? Crusader knights in Jerusalem?
It is.
And?
Different from the others. Finely dressed and bearing expensive gifts.
We should relieve them of this burden.
They've made camp near David's citadel, close to the cemetery.
To attend a funeral?
So it seems.
Then let us visit their camp while they pay their respects.
Guards!
Come quickly!
Guards!
Safety and peace, Master. Have you seen all the vile Templars in town? I have been ordered to kill as many as I can before the burial of your latest victim, Majd Udin. I am sure if it were your mission, it would be done in no time. I have learned much while looking for those Templars. I will share valuable information with you when you get back.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing. Please don't leave. Just a few... Please. Just a few coins, please. My family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins? No, you don't understand. Please, sir, money. I beg of you. I
this is
I know now why I joined our clan. Just to be in your presence is a gift from God. This is what I have learned about Robert's men. They are well prepared for battle. To fight them all at once would be unwise. Better to let them chase you for a while before striking back. But it is disrespectful for me to tell a master how he should behave in combat. Forgive me, Master.
Please, sir, have any money? I beg of you. I beg of you just a
few more. This is the cap manager's ass, Ulum. This stadium is the upper's, tamam.
Don't hurt me, please!
Leave this place.
Come no further.
Were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear
who
this tale
it?
And know what it is to be a true hero.
What happened?
Take the map I've given you and see that the guards are placed accordingly. We'll be safe enough during the procession. It's the burial that worries me. Easy for our enemies to hide amongst the crowd.
If you're so concerned, why not post your own men? Search the site yourselves.
Our presence here has caused enough chaos. I can only imagine how the people would react, seeing Crusader soldiers marching across their holy ground.
Then perhaps you should not attend at all.
He was our friend and brother, and we will honor him as he passes from this world. You insult me by suggesting otherwise.
I'll post the men. I don't want trouble either.
Then stop trying to make it, and do as you've been asked.